welcome to one last installment of your favorite UKF dubstep tutorial. Today, we make a VIP of a VIP. What you gonna do about it? What we are gonna do this time, in light of recent trends in the heavy dubstep scene, is put about a million different progressively crazier sounds in. And it should sound something like this. Oh wait, no, something like this.
Beat down section, why not try messing with double time?